Get to the Pelican, Chief.
I can give you a...
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on record. So Koblaski didn't skimp on that Pelican. Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Thank you.
Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. Directing traffic to the Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch. Out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. Starboard side! gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here. Lockout has been released, but...
Thank you.
override the transport controls. Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator.
Ciao. responsibility for the galaxy shelters all humans. But only the Forerunners are its masters.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
Didact could become exponentially more difficult. There's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didax satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmissions. The tower's instructions to the Didax shields would be drowned in the noise. Most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections.
anchors with the Composer in the shadow of the rain. Children and violence disregard the welfare of the galaxy.
Success. It's overloaded. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
Room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didact ship from leaving.
of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. controls. Tapping into this fire central net. They're mine.
Now to
imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! My Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief.
The ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
Cortana?
Still here.
A halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself. Into the console.
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Yes, I read you. This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call it my name anymore.
Correct your approach.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him, Catherine.
Cortana!
I'm your greatest achievement, you detective!
Hold up! Now!
Arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Oh, thank
gone. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you.